Big time matchup as the Universal Championship is currently on the line in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Kevin Owens, Roman Reigns, and Jey USO.
And you know these odds do not favor the champion, but that's what defending the title is all about. I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Shoulder clothesline.
Nasty kick.
Nice DDT. Wicked kick to the face.
Here it comes.
Hooked up.
And
nice sidewinder suplex.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in an ODQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Tough position to be caught in here, and this match will head back to the ring.
Ooh, that's a shot to the throat.
Oh, a rare super kick.
Nap time on the island of relevance, and he breaks the hold.
Kick to the gut.
Escape just in time.
Oh no, dangerous maneuver there.
Shoulders down. Whoa, shoulders down.
Shoulder tackle.
There.
He returns to the ring, and that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Man.
He's been placed in the corner now. Hurled over the top. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Oh, right in the side of the face. Big boom.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Oh, my goodness.
Goes all the way. Covered by the challenger.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Flipping a script on him there.
DDT!
Fight.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
The challenger is not in a great place.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
And Jey saw it coming. And what a reversal from Jey USO.
Oh, what a clothesline. Champ, shoulders are down. And the champ beats the count early.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Slips out of the way. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Into the ring again.
That was nasty. Uh-oh.
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Elbow drop.
He must have had that scouting.
Oh, the counter.
Attack to the midsection.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And down with the suplex.
Challenger is inside.
no way this can go on.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
He'll head to the ring. Jumper's down. Championship on the line. Two. Is this enough? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
And set right. Superman punch.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Across the throat. Owens looking for the
Owens with a pop-up powerbomb.
We could have a new champion.
Still going on, defies all
zone.
Quick thinking pays off. Placed into the corner.
Teamwork.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He'll take things into the ring.
He finds a counter for Jey. Oh my gosh, steel chair!
Oh man!
A strong impact here.
Oops, kick right to the gut. What do you say? What a title defense by Jey USO.
Triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.